middle of the graveyard. Next time I feel romantic, I just go to McDonald's. I hear voices, voices in my head, voices of the dead that will teach me to declaim poetry in the middle of the graveyard. Next time I feel romantic, I just go to McDonald's. My skin is peeling off and my hair falls in the sand. Tell me more about the living dead girls, but don't talk to me about poetry anymore. Maybe it's a lack of peace. In doubt, I take another one. I love those round trips in Wonderland. I think I see a shadow behind my window. There's a monster out there, and he behaves like me. He reads my books, watches my movies. He drinks my hooch and smokes my cigs. When I wake up, he stands beside my bed. In the mirror, he's always beside me. I've been feeling great lately. I even overtook the white rabbit. This little fucker was running out of time anyway. I tied him up and made a tasty stew. I think I see a shape crawling on the floor. The monster colors me. Every night he's getting closer. He reads my books, watches my movies. He drinks my hooch and smokes my cigs. When I fall asleep, he stands beside my bed. In the mirror, he's always watching me. Oh, that's a pretty home you've got there. I hope you trigger the alarm and lock the door. There's no way from escaping this creeping nightmare. It's like love, but it hurts less. I'm sure there's something in the house. Don't bother turning on the light. You could run, but it's useless. The monster comes for you. He reads my books, watches my movies. I say he drinks my hooch and smokes my cigs. When you fall asleep, I'll be around. Cause you see, I think the monster is